A cottage at that Howard Beach, that's not the only thing they have. They have a lot of company. Very often, my mother would be cooking for people she never even saw before. And my father was one of those gregarious spirits that said, oh, come and spend a week. We've got a lot of room. Because she spent almost every summer in the kitchen cooking, very often with people she didn't know and probably would never see again. And I remember getting there just in time for supper at night, and my mother had put a dish in a chair at a corner of the table, and that's where I had my dinner. And some stranger was sitting next to me and said, do you live here? I said, when there's room. My mother had always told me to be truthful and never lie.
So one day when we all got canoe and decided we paddled it out to shore, so they sent the Coast Guard out after us and made us come back ashore. That was our big excitement for that summer. So we just got banned from using the canoe. That was it, one trip. But it was very enjoyable. Oh, it went fine. We had no problem with it, I tell you. We were zipping along like a couple of bandits running away from a crime. Only we didn't know we were doing anything. We were just having a ball. I'll never forget that day.
And my grandfather kept a dory in Stinky Creek, and we had lobster traps. So from the time I was 5, I would go out with him in a rowboat and pull wooden lobster traps. Then we'd troll for pollock on the way back in. We'd go over and dig some clams. And by the time we got home, we had dinner.
And to dive rather than dive off the rocks, which our parents didn't like the idea, could get hurt. We put a ladder in the water about chest high and then dove off this ladder into the water. That was great fun. Another memory is wool bathing suits. And you'd wear them in the morning when you went in the water or playing in the sand. You come home and your mother would make you take them off and change for lunch.
Oh, the boardwalk was the thing that held everything together.
Yeah, that's right.
That was unique. And I think that precipitated everybody being able to feel free, stopping in the different decks off of the boardwalk. And we were having lunch. We'd have the kids have lunch too. It's so wonderful. So it was just a most unique situation that I can never imagine.
My sister Marie was in an inner tube out to the right side of the pool. My father and I were sitting on the beach house porch, and all of a sudden there's a commotion out to the right of the pool. And I saw it first. Apparently my sister had fallen off this inner tube. She was in trouble and hollering for help. I remember standing up, turned to my father, say, Dad, Marie's in trouble. My father leapt off the porch, down the lawn, cleared the seawall, ran across the beach, and the straightest line to get to my sister was through that field of a barnacle encrusted rock, and he ran across those rocks without slowing his pace one bit, and finally got out to close to her. Fortunately, at the same time, our next door neighbor happened to be out there in his little rowboat, and he saved the day. He pulled her out, Father grabbing my sister as they came in, and he had terribly bloodied feet because of those rocks, but he never complained, and I thought that was one of the bravest things I'd seen anyone do.
When you had a place at the beach, you had a lot of friends, so they weren't able to have the experience that we were having, and so we'd invite a lot of people, and we had a lot of company.
Every year, kids would have so much fun, and there were so many kids on the beach, and they were all friendly, and they all seemed to get along real good together, and they sort of grew up on the beach together.
The children coming back would be delighted. Oh, we have new curtains this year. Oh, Mom, they recovered my couches out on the porch. It became their own home. Year by year, as they returned, they wanted the same house. As soon as they got there, they'd run squealing to the pool so they could meet all their friends from the previous year. That became their friends for the summer. That house became their house for the summer.